Morning students, in this video we will see the example 2.25, find the 15th and 24th term of AP. Find the 15th and 24th term of AP. Okay, so they are given AP is 3, 15, 27 and 39. And like these questions, the particular term we have to find out. So we have another formula is there. What is the formula? Tn is equal to a plus m minus 1 into d. n is equal to a plus m minus 1 into d. Now we want to find the 15th term. What is this? 15th term. So n is equal to 15. Did you understand? N is equal to 15th term we are going to find out. So now the 15, n is equal to 15. Okay, so what is the next one? A. Then A is equal to, already I told you, A is the first term. A is equal to 3. And D is equal to, D is equal to T2 minus T1. T2 is equal to T2 minus, so what is the T2? T2 means the term 2 minus term 1. The term 2 is equal to 15 minus 3 is equal to 12. So we have to substitute this value. See that T15 is equal to 3. That A, the value of A is equal to 3 plus M is also for 15 minus 1 and D is equal to 12. Okay, this is for multiplication. Now this is addition. See here, 3 plus 15 minus 1 is equal to 14 into 12. So this is, these two is a multiplication. So we will go for the multiplication. 12 into 14. 4 to sir, 8. 2, 4, 1, 8, 6, 1, 168. So 3 plus 168. 3 plus 168. So 168 plus 3 is equal to 171. Do you understand? T15th term is 171. Okay. So the same way we want to find out for the 24th term. See here, the 24th, as usual, then again A is equal to 3. The same equation only, no? The same sequence. Then A is equal to 3 and D is equal to 12. So we have to substitute it here. 3 plus 24 minus 1 into 12. So 3 plus 23 into 12. 23 into 12. So 23 into 12. You have to multiply this. 3 2s are 6. 2 2s are 4. 1 3s are 3. 1 2s are 2. 6, 7, 2. So 276 plus 3. So 279. So T24th term is equal to 279. Did you understand? Thank you.